It's one thing to have a great website. It's another thing to have a great website with great SEO. SEO, search engine optimization. How are you going to get your website further up the Google rankings so that people can actually find you? Because why have a great website if nobody can actually find you? And there's some really great tools specifically for WordPress that are going to help you boost your SEO, get further up, have more people find you, have more people read your blog, buy your products. The benefits of SEO are pretty endless, and it's something you should probably be doing yesterday. Now, it's important to note that with the majority of the tools that I'm going to go through today, you only want to be using one of them. You want one main SEO tool, because if you install or use multiple, they can interfere with each other and it can just make things really complicated. So on the whole, pick one, go with that, and make sure it's good. Our first pick is our top pick and the one that we recommend the most, and that is All-in-One SEO. All-in-One SEO is a really comprehensive toolkit, and it's got over 3 million users. So if you need a vote of confidence, there's 3 million people who have decided that this is the way to go. There are loads of features for All-in-One SEO. So for this particular plugin and for all the plugins we're going to go through, we're going to go through some highlights, some of the key features that we really like. All-in-One SEO has the easiest setup wizard for a really quick configuration, in our opinion. There's also a dynamic meta tag generator with the ability to use dynamic values and a rich snippet schema markup for enhanced search engine visibility. There's also built-in social media integration and some really great WooCommerce SEO tools. So if you are using WooCommerce, really want to check this out. For pricing, there is a free version of All-in-One SEO that you can use to get yourself started. And then obviously, depending on the additional features that you need, you can go up in prices to suit whatever it is that you're wanting to do, as well as your budget. Overall, All-in-One SEO is a comprehensive and user-friendly solution. It's hard to beat. Next up, we've got another really all-encompassing SEO tool, and that is Semrush. Semrush is a great tool no matter who you are, whether you're a blogger, a business, an individual, a professional. Semrush really has something that will probably be beneficial to you. For highlights, Semrush is excellent for finding organic keywords and for getting you some competitive analysis. There's a really great SEO writing assistant for optimizing content, and there's some seamless integration with All-in-One SEO for additional key phrase suggestions. We really like Semrush for its competitive intelligence, the way that you can use it to get information about your competitors. It really is next level. For pricing, Semrush is on a tiered system, so obviously the more features you need, the more expensive that it gets. Now, if you are looking to be up here with all of the key features of Semrush, it might end up being a little bit expensive. Going from expensive all the way to free, here we have the WPBeginner keyword generator. It's exactly what it sounds like. It's a way of generating keywords that are going to be very friendly to SEO. This is really great for generating keyword combinations. And if you are stuck, you need some ideas, it's a really great, easy to use free tool that you should definitely check out. The link is down in the description, along with links for any of the products that we talk about today. If there is a discount available, we'll have found it, and it is available in those links. Next up, we have Google Search Console, which is a tool developed by Google that is designed for monitoring and maintaining site presence in search results. This really is an essential tool for monitoring your website health and performance in Google search results, and it's going to provide you with really valuable data on keywords, impressions, and your average position in search. One of the best parts is that this is completely free to use. However, you might need a little bit of technical understanding to either get going or to really get the most out of the tool. Next up, another great tool for optimizing your website, and it is Yoast SEO. For highlights, we've got a user-friendly interface, which is great for optimizing individual posts and pages. You've got automated XML sitemap generation and readability analysis, as well as social media integration. There is a free version available here, which is great, but if you want some of the more advanced features, of course, you can go for one of the paid plans. For the downsides, if you are a beginner, some people might find the interface a little bit overwhelming initially, and just means there's going to be a little bit of a learning curve. If you're here and you're looking to maximize the SEO on your WordPress page, then you're obviously looking to get the most out of your WordPress page, and we can help you do that. So do remember to get subscribed to WP Beginner and also like the video. Next up, we've got a pretty straightforward yet powerful SEO tool for WordPress, and it is SEO Press. You're going to get your essential features like meta titles, descriptions, open graph support, XML sitemaps, and all of those kind of things. But if we're talking about highlights, we've got comparable features to some of the top plugins, but at a more affordable price. And this is definitely going to be suitable for both beginners and advanced users. Now, that doesn't mean that SEO Press is perfect. It is going to lack some of the features that maybe are available with some of the more premium plans, but it's definitely worth checking out. Next up, we've got a really great SEO analysis tool that's very popular with marketers and businesses. This is Ahrefs, and it's going to offer you some really great tools for things like keyword research and competition analysis. Along with a really great SEO audit and content analysis, one of our absolute highlights is the exceptional backlink analysis that Ahrefs can do for you. It's going to identify linking opportunities and content gaps compared to competitors. The pricing here can be quite high, and with that, some of the tools that you have are actually available in other fully comprehensive packages. So if you have a comprehensive SEO tool, you might not need this. From complete SEO packages all the way to simple SEO tools like keyword generators, there's lots of ways there where you can start to improve your rankings in search. We definitely recommend giving all-in-one SEO a look, or our very own keyword generator. And if you want some more help with SEO, we've got a really great video just here for you. That's all from me. I've been James. I hope you've enjoyed it. Have a good one. And I'll see you soon.